There we go. Back to the skies. Let's see. Huh. What a bad way to get around. smoke. It might be the distress signal Theola mentioned. Let's leave it here.
Got.
Tell me that. Get in there and clear out those machines.
Outlander! Don't come any closer! This island's cursed!
Machine's strong against frost ammo.
Go back the way you came, girl! It's dangerous! That's right! Hit him where it hurts!
Help. On that ruined bridge. I better get in there and clear out those machines.
Outlander! Don't come any closer! This island's cursed! Outlander, it's all you. Surround you!
stuck on that ruined bridge. I better get in there and clear out those machines.
Outlander! Don't come any closer! This island's cursed!
Thank you.
back the way you came, girl. It's dangerous.
Clear. I should check on that Quinn.
You kill machines well enough, stranger. Mind a word?
Are you all right?
I'll live. But what's an outlander doing all the way out here?
My name's Aloy. I met your tribe back at your settlement. I'm here to look for Enki's expedition.
I see. I'm Rokumo. Diviner Enki was my charge. We ran into machine trouble on a small island to the west. I had no choice but to drag Enki out of there. Didn't get far, obviously. A strange gyre smashed our boat into the ruins offshore. Barely made it to this island. And then we ran into those damn machines. Enki saw them before I did. Took a blow in my stead. He died from his wounds not long after.
If Enki is gone, I was asked to return his focus.
Impossible. It was lost to the waves. But now that you're here, maybe there's still a chance for my comrades. I left them on that island. Please. You have to help them.
Okay. I'll do what I can. But what about you? I can't just leave you here.
Now, don't worry about me. I cobbled together a raft. With those machines gone, I can get back to the settlement on my own.
Okay. Be safe then. I should head to the other island, see if there are any survivors. And if Enki's focus sunk with their boat, I might be able to recover it. I gotta find that gyre Rokumo mentioned. Worst way to get around. think I'm getting close to the island Rokumo mentioned. Jeez. I'll have to clear them out before I can look around.
Thank you.
We'll have to worry about running out. Soldiers. This must have been Enki's expedition. I better take a closer look. killed by machines. And there's a note. They thought Rokumo was up to something. I better figure out what really happened here. My focus can help. Materials for a raft? Maybe these Quen tried to leave the island after Rokumo took the boat. Six bedrolls, but only three bodies. Anki and Rokumo left on the boat. So where's the last soldier? Quen held out against the machines for a while. But judging by the number of bedrolls, some must have gotten away. Okay, so the Quen stranded here were building a raft when machines killed them. Enki and Rokumo escaped earlier, but one other Quen got away. I'd better check for tracks, see if I can find where they went. Break my fall. Let's get going. That's far enough. Water looks calm enough. Oh. That gyre's turning up the sea. Must be where Rokumo's boat sank. Might be able to find Enki's focus burrow. I better dive from a distance. Stay out of the vortex. Sailing leader? Follow their trucks. It could give me cover. High Ripper. Underwater. I'll have to be careful down here. Thank you. Jeanette, come quick. Okay, back to sail. As any. Enki's expedition tried to scale the tower. Probably to look for the shipping manifest. That equipment might have the shipping manifest. It's here. There's a lot of data to sift through, but it should lead to more focuses in the Quinn's homeland. For now, I should head back to the expedition's camp. See if I can figure out exactly what happened to them. There. Tracks. Maybe more than one set. Alas, missing Quinn. Killed in a struggle. She was stabbed to death. Rokumo lied about what happened here. Looks like his tracks keep going. His tracks end at the water. And there's track marks. Boat must have cast off from here. So Rokumo killed that Quinn, took Inky, and left the others to die. He's got a lot to answer for. He said he was going to sail back. I think I can catch him near Fleet's End. Worst way to get around. Rokumo should be around here somewhere. He's got a lot of explaining to do. Time to disembark. There he is.
So you made it back. Aloy. I see you've caught up to me.
You lied, Rokumo. I went to the island, where you left your fellow soldiers. Three were killed by machines, but the fourth? You killed them. Then dragged Enki away.
So you found the truth, then. After we made camp, I saw Enki sneak off with another soldier. I tailed them. Overheard them discussing some kind of manifest. That's when Enki's allies spotted me and attacked. She left me no choice.
You were ordered to spy on Enki.
My orders on this expedition were to serve Officer Rang. And Rang suspected Enki was up to something.
And because of that, everyone except you is dead. But there's something I don't get. Why ask me to go back and save them, knowing I might discover what really happened?
It would have been worth it if it meant undoing the harm I caused. Before Enki died, I asked why he didn't just let the machines kill me. His answer was simple. We force ourselves to do terrible things because we think we have no choice. Hearing that made me want to make up for my mistakes.
He wanted you to see there's always another way. And if you really want to atone, you should stand up against Rang. He put you up to all this.
Owning my crime is one thing, but defying compliance? Rang will report to the board upon our return home. I'd never walk free again.
Would that stop Enki? Well, it's your choice. As long as you remember that. Just think about it, okay?
That's enough, Fabio.
You had better have significant evidence, Rang.
Sir, the witness I uncovered was quite specific. They overheard her conspiring with Diviner Enki before he left.
That's absurd! What did you offer them to lie?
Hold on.
This is no business of yours, Barbarian!
Oh, it definitely is. I found Enki's expedition. All but one are dead because of your interference.
If that's true, I had nothing to do with it.
Yes, he did. Admiral, I'm a risk specialist. Rang told me that Diviner Enki was a traitor and ordered me to shadow him. When one of the others discovered me, I was forced to protect my cover.
And what of Enki?
Innocent. He died trying to defend me from a machine. Whatever evidence Rang has against Theoa can't possibly be right.
Admiral, I...
Silence! Five people are dead. You deployed a risk specialist and didn't disclose it.
As is my right!
Not in an emergency, you idiot! We're shipwrecked. The crisis clause of the Maritime Charter clearly states that you must transfer all covert assets to my command. And don't get me started on the subject of coaching witnesses. Take him to the brig. Theoa, you're free to go. Rokumo, with me. I want a full report. Your service is noted, Outlander.
Here's Enki's focus. I put the manifest on there for you. Use it to find more focuses. Free your people from compliance.
I'll do my best. Enki would want me to. Please, accept this. You're a gift from the ancestors, Outlander.
regret it, though. Time to head out.
Sorry you couldn't find anything to your liking.
I'm here, you're here. Are we doing this?